I don't know why he's scared. Hey, come on.
来来，坐坐坐，坐到旁边啦。啊，不是我讲的哦，我不知道呢。
Yeah.
好的，叫。
对 ，friend, friend, good friend, good friend,
good friend, good friend.
这个赛季狮队除了有布雷克205公分的巨头之外，罗王也是另外一位203公分111公斤。
Josh Winicky is a former teammate of mine with the Reds, and he played here. He played with this team actually. And last year I talked to him. I had some interest about coming over. And when I talked to Josh, he said, you know, it's a great experience. It's a lot of fun. And you know, for me, it's a way to prolong my career. It's a way for me to experience another culture and everything, and just keep doing what I love to do. Yeah, I was a starter when I got drafted. They moved me to the bullpen, and then I was going to be a bullpen guy, but 2007 we had injuries, and so they had me start for a year in the minor leagues. AndFrom 2008 to 2019, I was a bullpen guy the whole time. Set up, middle relief, closed a little bit. Really enjoyed that because it kind of fits my personality a little bit, a little fiery. 2019, I signed with the Nationals and playing minor leagues in AA, AAA. At the time in America, I'm getting older. Opportunities are getting less. So I did whatever I could and I took the opportunity to start. AndLast year, I went to Mexico again. They were talking about bullpen or starting. And I wanted to be a starter because there's opportunities in Asia to start. A lot of like Taiwan, Korea, they want starting pitchers. You know, I've had success last year and so far this year I've had success. And there's things I can work on. Obviously, I've given up a lot of hits, but I'd rather give up hits than walk guys. And it's just a matter of figuring out what guys can hit, what guys can't hit, and just executing pitches and stuff. I'm pleased so far with how I've thrown, but there's always room for improvement.
动作的准备的调整。
哇，最后是走在了外侧的位置，三振掉了梁家荣。这也是罗王在这场比赛第八次的夺三振。
在我们球队里面，他算是比较年长的。36、37岁左右，对，然后当然自身很多一些他在大联盟经验啊，干嘛之类，然后我们当然我就会去询问，会问他，那他自然也会跟我们讲，因为他也会在牛棚看我们丢牛棚，先发投手就中继投手都一样，然后他很热心的就会跟我们讲一些他怎么去对付打者啊，怎么去应对枪伤的状况啊，然后他自身的经验，我觉得在这几场可能我表现比较稍微。进入状况的时候，他也有蛮大的关系，因为他也给我一些蛮多的一些投球上的意见，给一些想法，那对我来说有受用。不管是他，还有我们投手教练，还有一些外在的，还有我老婆也给我蛮多建议的。
我觉得就是他不会浪费很多颗球嘛，就是很积极的在攻好球带这样，对，就不会说就是多丢那几颗不必要的坏球啊之类的。
拉掉哦，154公里的速球，再来一 K， 连四 K， 噼里啪啦的这样。哇，这一球插棒背捕 ，K K K， 罗王在这个半局是让打者30K。
There's a lot of good hitters in this league. The Monkeys, they have number 11, number 29, number 85, the Brothers, number 74, number 9, their shortstop number 90.The Dragons, I haven't seen much because we've only played them a few times. Fubon, 46. Our guys, Jin Kai, has been really impressive moving between short and second. And, you know, you can see he's got the ability to hit pretty good. He's just had a little slow start. Shea Shin, big time hitter, good defense in the outfield. Our third baseman, Zhao, yeah. He's really good hitter as well. Our backup catcher, when Diane was hurt, 36. Really impressive with what he's done behind the plate and how he took control for those few games and everything. A lot of hitters have impressed me. There's been some local pitchers that have done really well. The starter for the Monkeys, the sidearm guy, 69, he always gives us a tough time. And it seems like every time we play him, he's pitching. So, you know, there's a lot of hitters and a lot of pitchers that have been impressive. But yeah, it's been a learning experience, and I'm sure it's only going to get more, and I'll see more impressive guys. I'm excited to see a couple of our hitters come back, number 77, number 32, guys that haven't played because they've been hurt. I've heard nothing but good things, and hopefully they get back quick so we can put everything together.
We have to dance, okay? Okay.
第一印象，他很凶。
我看到他，我就觉得人应该还好，只不过他还没来的时候就听过他在日本那个队友失误那个，所以就对他蛮尊敬的。
第一次看到他是在斗六棒球场，然后那时候他我们在换衣服，然后我看到他第一印象就是他超像基努里维的。
I wish I could have his acting skills and play some of the characters he does, like John Wick. It's a really good movie. I actually have it on my iPad right now to watch. But it's funny that they say that.
掌声鼓励，来个给
我。啊，罗王真的很嗨哦，拿下了今年秋季的第四胜，也邀请了 Fine Brand 跟他一起跳舞。
那你为什么怂恿姚杰宏做那件事情？
因为我觉得前几次都是我在泼，想说，他刚好那时候杰宏刚好也上来一军啊，想说，我说杰宏说你去装冰块装水，然后躲在后面，他说不要，他一跟我说不要，我说你就去。
泼完进休息室，他第一句话就是马上找那个翻译，然后来找那个刚泼水的那个人，然后我一去找他，他就用两种语言，然后亲切问候我这样子。后面第二天因为我们是逆转嘛，然后。那个我记得只有我还有另外一个忘记是谁拿水出去泼，然后就我第一个目标又是罗王，然后泼他，然后他没发现，然后到后面泼完的时候我的手水还有剩，然后整个又是罗王在那边，然后我又泼他一次。
现在只要他看到我就会拍我一下这样，就打招呼这样子。
我比较少跟他互动，就那场他对兄弟头先发我打全垒打那场，他下来就跟我击掌，然后说讲一些英文，我没有翻译，我听不懂。然后应该是说打得好，打这样的。然后我就跟他说，好好。
那他在场上投球的时候，你们是不是真的会紧张吗？
是不会，刚开始是不会，只是他有时候丢到情绪上来的时候，就我自己会怕。就有时候他可能保送一个，然后就有点情绪有点上来，我就哇，好像这时间点不能失误。
你有观察他的表情？
他投得顺的时候，那个表情会比较和谐一点。就有时候保送或是投不好被缠斗的时候，那个脸就开始有点狰狞。
I've been tense on the mound, so maybe I came off a little scary that way. But I try not to show up my teammates because they have my back and they are the ones that make me better. So.I had one blow up in Japan about it, and I've learned and try not to do that anymore. So, yeah, I don't know why he's scared. Hey, come on!
来来，坐在旁边啦，不是我讲的哦，我不知道呢。
对 ，friend, good friend, good friend,
good friend.
You scared? You scared of me?
你会怕他吗？
现在不会了。
No chance, not scary. Hey, on the field.Intense, but not mad at you.
You're
not afraid of me. Yeah. No, he's not afraid of you.
Okay, no. Okay, good.
Okay,
perfect.
He's kid.
Yeah. It's okay.
20 years old. Yeah.
20?
Yeah.
Holy cow. Old man. 37, 20. Wow.
37 years, 20 years.
Changey. Almost.
Hey.
Good hair. Same.
Same hair.
We just gotta work on you growing some, growing a beard.
我这边不会长，我这边没有。
他太小了。
No.
No. No beard.
Maybe seven.
他跟布雷克想把古林的那个出场约换掉。
古林。
哎，因为他想把他换成顽皮豹的。
古林。古林。古林。古林。古林。古林。